So here we are given that if you will get maximum motion.